Yes, my name is Teodor Meleșcanu. I am a state councillor in the government of Romania for defense and security matters. I think Turkey is extremely well placed for representing a kind of bridge between Europe and Asia. From this point of view, I think it was a very good idea to discuss about this initiative of the Silk Road. Turkey is playing a crucial role both in Europe and in Asia, Caucasus, on peace and security matters, but also from the point of view of the economy. The development of Turkey permitted investments in a lot of these countries, including in Romania, by the way, and I think their capability to contribute to the international dialogue and to the peaceful solution of the numerous conflicts which still exist is very high because it's doubled with the economic and social involvement in these countries. Yes, indeed, in the global world, whatever is happening in any remote country is affecting every partner of the international community. That's why I think this time, it's really the moment has arrived when we have to concentrate on dialogue and on finding solutions to our problems. If we'll continue to be tempted to use force, military interventions, terrorism or other means, I think we are making a big mistake because it is reflecting on the life of all of us, because we are all living like in a kind of global village today. Fundamentalism, terrorism, extreme right approaches in countries of Europe about other religions or about other people are only a reflection of the lack of education or of the very difficult social and economic conditions in which a lot of people still lives. That's why, from my point of view, education, culture, context, dialogue will really permit to every one of us to understand that the three fundamental religions, monotheistic religions, are practically loving the same God, a God of understanding and of love to each other, not to fight of each other.